as we walk in. This is
when you enter the home
as you walk in. But let's go up the flight of stairs. This is the aesthetics. Okay. This is the dining room area. Great wall, great window lighting, great aesthetics, aesthetically appeasing. Grand island in the middle. Check out the refrigerator. Nice storage area. Finished black touch. Modern. Nice office area as well. This is the other entry that leads to that. That leads to the one over there. Natural lighting is great. Office area. Let's walk back into the okay. Now let's take a step onto the second level. Check out the
strips of lighting. Check out the lighting in this area. Unique architectural piece. Now let's go on to the floor. This will be the washroom. Washroom area, a private room. This is the bedroom. Tall windows. Check out the lighting at the top, the strips of light coming on down. That's the bathroom, and we have the closet. Let's go to the bathroom. Grand tub, alongside tall showers. Let's go in and see. Gold aesthetics finish. Also, you have that. You also have the dual sinks, his and hers. Dual sinks, his and hers. Then you have the bathroom with a great window view. Bathroom with a great window view. Tall doors, tall doors. doors. Okay. Now, let's walk into the closet. Walk in the closet. Beautiful. Now let's go to bedroom. It's another bedroom. Closet shelf. Okay, since I have the closet. Nice workspace. Or glamour studio. Check out the trimmings of the bed. Very unique. Alright. One window. Two window. Now let's take a look inside of the restroom. Modern European style. Black finish. And actually heat on. You can actually turn off or turn on the mirror. Turn off or turn on the mirror. It can be heated too. This fog. Let's check out This is the closet space, of course. Veranda. This is a closet space. Small closet space, but tall closet. All right. This right here, of course. An elevator. This is an elevator. You don't have to take the stairs all the way up. You can hop on the elevator. Call. Okay. This is at the top floor. Private suite. This has its own private suite. Natural lighting. Private suite. Excellent aesthetics. We have another outside veranda as well. Small area, outside veranda. Outside veranda. Now this is the bedroom. This is the bedroom. We'll give you a better angle. The bedroom. Deep closet. Of course, the batteries need is changing the alarm. Okay. Access to the outside veranda. Let's check out the bathroom on the top floor. Great lighting. Great lighting. Aesthetics. You also have the on and off button, the defrost mirrors. Okay. Steps. Let's go. Let's be up here. Take a look down in the living room area. Beautiful home. Beautiful home. Okay. This is the stairs. Let's go down to the basement area. Beautiful home, beautiful wiring barn. Of course, the elevator also. The elevator also goes up. Nice lighting right there. Antique storage space. Storage area. Beautiful. This is the boiler room and stuff. HVAC unit. All right. Basement area.
You also have a bedroom downstairs as well. Let's go. Escape route.
Excellent for all case of emergencies.
This is a bedroom in the basement. Now let's go to the basement. Let's go to the closet. Nice closet. Bathroom area. Nice area. Bathroom area. Can't forget about the garage. Can't forget about the garage. A one car garage, you can make two cars fit. Small compact cars. Garage